Okay, girls, follow me. Let's load up. You guys ready to go?
Yes.
What do you guys think is going on here, anyway? Did you read my letter that I wrote for you?
Yeah, like about 1,000 times.
How do you guys like to watch Heartland?
Anywhere.
Just as long as I'm watching it, it's good.
Yeah, we had a pack that we had to watch it together, and we couldn't watch it without anyone. We couldn't watch it without each other unless we had permission to.
Tell me about your Amber Marshall tree.
Well, we just got it, and when I walked in, I'm like, ooh, I like the tree. And my mom's like, yeah, it's an Amber maple tree, but we'll call it Amber Marshall. I'm like, awesome.
This is my Amber Marshall tree.
Okay, we got to be getting close here. Just keep going here a little bit. What is going on here?
Hi. Hi.
Going to Heartland.
Oh my God.
We're going. We're going.
Right. I'm late for work. Are you guys going to Heartland?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Climb aboard.
Can I get a picture of you with your sign?
With my sign, yeah.
So this is the circuit. Come this way. Come all this way. We'll take you on a little tour here.
Right, turn around. Smile!
Okay, you girls all knock at the same time. Just keep knocking.
Amy, that's for you.
Thank you.
That's for you. And that's for you, honey.
Thank you.
Come on, everybody. Everybody, all in. Okay, here we go.
All right, Riley, who's your favorite character?
Amy. Yeah, Amy.
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 So who was in the SUV? You got one right. Lou is in there.
Here's Mom. There's a jacket who's on the gate.
Amber?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Oh. Ah! I see you have some
Amy attire on. I recognize some of this stuff.
Yeah.
Pretty awesome. Can I sign your photo? Okay.
So you guys, Amber and I have something we'd like to give you. We want to invite you personally to come and join us at the screening of the first two episodes of Heartland Season 8. Riley, Gabby.
Thank you.
And
thank you. Thank you so
your own
much.
Personal
You're very
invitation.
Welcome. And we have a big surprise for you. We are inviting you guys to be extras on a show. So you actually get to come back and see what it's like to do what we do.
Cool.
I thought I was dreaming.
Yeah,
I was actually pinching
when
myself.
When he was right here,
I was like.
But he was right. When he was right here, I was just thinking in my head, I'm gonna wake up and say, Mom, I had a crazy dream.
That's what I thought too.
I had a crazy dream.
And one that lasted forever.
Yeah, one that lasted forever.